state of Arizona.
And will support the city code and laws of the state.
I always had a lot of respect for Linda Norman, and so it was really difficult to campaign against her, but we both did it in a way of mutual respect and...
For the most part, been very civil. And some of the politics from the country filtered down in the last couple of elections, but we got wonderful people here. Tim's shown that he stepped up when he was younger. We need to get young blood in the city, along with some of the history of the council members that have been on for a while. So I appreciate all of y'all being here, and I've had a great time. Thank you.
When I first ran for city council, I was encouraged by a friend, and that friend is in the audience tonight, but I will not call any names, to run as a write-in. And when she called me on the phone and said, "You need to run as a write-in," I went, "What?" And she said, "We need more people running." So I came down to City Hall and I talked to Marianne Jimenez, and here I am. But it's been a great ride. I've enjoyed every bit of it because I've met a lot of people, learned a lot of new things, and I understand better how city government works.
Which include Doug Hulse, Michael Mathews, and Kyla. So I'd ask you folks to come on up. I believe Mr. Horton is going to be administering the oath. And I'm going to just step out of the way.
Allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
And defend them against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
And will defend them against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
And that I will faithfully and impartially discharge the duties of city council member.
And I will faithfully and impartially discharge the duties of city council member.